Organic place.
I can't turn organic into words.
Nope. I didn't pay for the PS4.
I bought the damn PS4.
I am telling people to mind my own business. I came on here to game with my husband and chat and make friends. And it says spread love, not hate. And people popped off about my dogs not being taken care of. The hell?
Dog rescue is not your line because you don't know anything about dog rescue.
When you put it all out there, I didn't put it all out there. People are asking questions. I'm just answering. They're trying to say that my dogs aren't taken care of and that they're neglected and abused. Oh, I know, Amanda. They're helping the algorithm. The more they comment on their shit, the more I'm going to show up on theirs.
What?
That's our expensive. I'm not selfish. I take care of my dogs. And I have been for a couple years, so.
If a dog is not sick, it does not need
I
to
show pictures
to
of my dogs. When they ask, hey, how's the dogs doing? I'll show them my fucking dogs. My dogs are always in my lap because I use them as emotional support. No, I don't have paperwork on it, but that's how they help me. Then don't get pets you can't afford. They were free. And what do you mean I can't afford my pets? They're fed. I buy them dog food. I buy their pee pads for nighttime or when it's raining when they can't go out and when it's flooded because I'm not going to make them swim to pee. They go outside. They have... Luna has two harnesses, but one's too big for her, so we got the new one not too long ago. Lilith, I think, only has one, but they have, like, what, 5 leashes and a collar as well? So.
You know, everybody says words different ways, so.
I do not neglect them. They go for walks. Just because you don't see me walking them doesn't mean that they don't go for walks. Okay, for you feed your children, you want a fucking cookie? You're supposed to. Obviously, dog rescue is not your lane. Oh, I definitely do walk them, but I could always walk you like a dog, too, if you want me to.
Well, by the way you're talking, it's not your lane, so...
The hand sanitizer shipped. And so did the bags.
I'm not gonna walk my dogs in the rain.
Bread and a blanket? They have more than one blanket. Lilith is the one that likes bread. Luna doesn't. But yeah, they're completely fine. You guys are immature.
What's wrong with feeding dogs bread?
There's nothing wrong with feeding dogs bread, bro. Do you know that grains and stuff like that and yeast is in dog food? Yeah, it's raining here too. It's been raining since last night with all the wind gusts up to 60 miles per hour.
Now, Luna won't even step foot.
No, Luna came straight from Beverly Hills. She's very picky. If it is wet outside and it touches her paw, she runs right back in.
Everything has sugar in it.
Yeah, bread has sugar, fruit has sugar, vegetables has sugar, everything has sugar in it.
I mean, you guys.
Everything
really
has a certain amount
of
sugar in it.
Absolutely nothing.
I'm neglecting kids. How am I neglecting kids? I put my kids up for adoption due to homelessness because I didn't want them on the street. So try calling me selfish again.
Bye, Tammy.
Well, bye, Tammy.
You don't have to announce.
You sound like someone from My 600-Pound Life, or what was it, 1,000-Pound Sisters or something?
You really don't have to announce your departure. You can just leave.
My dogs hate the rain, too. Yeah, you don't have to announce your departure. Nobody cares. Someone's name is Hocus Pocus. That's one of my favorite movies. Your oldest died in 2021. My youngest died at 5 months old, and I still get hate for it and called a baby killer because we had to make the decision to pull the plugs. I'm not far away from 600 pounds. Really?
She is.
Try 400 pounds away.
So don't body shame, because you're perfect.
No, my kids were not taken from me due to neglect. Try again.
Wrong.
Reddit.
Babe. Oh, shit.
Get the candles ready.
Yeah, damn dog ain't going out. Hell no.
No, it's okay. It's okay. Get down here with Sissy. It's okay. Sorry, my dogs are shaking. Oh, my God. It's okay. Okay, come here. Oh, honey. Oh, come here. It's okay. It's okay.
Shh. It's okay, Luna.
We're getting a storm and thunder. It just thundered, and it shook the apartment, and they're shaking and scared.
Trailer? What trailer?
Trailer? Who said something about trailer? Leah said we have a tornado warning, babe.
Let me check it.
Because your mom said earlier we had a watch.
I'm done with you.
I do care about my dogs. You can go off somewhere.
I'm done with them. They're gone.
It just came from y'all in Savannah? Oh.
Hey, Savannah's a beautiful place, by the way.
Wait, what will help calm them? I'm trying my best. Wait, I didn't get to see your comment. I am so sorry.
What?
Somebody said something will help calm them. Here, come on. It's okay. Do we have any treats or anything? Any more doggy treats or like the canned food? One of their little beneficials. Okay.
Oh, what? Wait a minute.
I might have to turn my PlayStation off because I don't want it. Do we have one?
What?
A warning.
Oh, hang on a minute. Let me check.
Good girl, lay down. It's okay. I know, I'm sorry. It's okay.
We got a high wind watch.
Shh, it's okay. It's just a little thunder. It's okay.
Windy with thunderstorms, possibly strong in the afternoon.
I have found so many people with my same name on this app.
Damaging winds, large hail, and possibly a tornado with some storms. High 72, chance of rain 100%, 1 to 2 inches of rain expected.
Hi. There you go. It's okay. Yeah, it's okay, baby. Yes, we've been here since September 20th. I know. Better now? You getting more snow? We're getting storms. Okay. Yeah? What is it? Oh, you better now? Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. I'm getting attacked. Oh my goodness. Did you just fool Mama so I could play with you and give you attention? Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness! Yeah. Put him up! Yeah! Wait, do it! Oh my goodness!
So I'm not even gonna we're not even gonna...
Can I have the lint roller when you get a chance?
Yeah. I'm not even gonna comment on any of the hate comments. You're just getting blocked and muted right off the bat. If you can't come in here and...
They're playing now. Lilith is getting Luna and Luna.
Yeah, you know, be positive and stuff like that. You're done.
Babe, you missed it.
You're done.
Hey, you missed it. Lilith took her paw and slammed Luna's head down like, not today. Come here. Who wants attention now? Oh, hi. Oh, Luna, haven't you had enough attention? It was good to know that you had your mom. Oh, God. Gross. Hi. My girl.
hate comments are being blocked and muted. We will no longer respond. We spread love, not hate around here.
We are in an apartment, but yeah, holidays was okay. Thank you. This is Lilith. What do you think about that kiss?
That's my girl right there. Besides you. But y'all looking at me like that bar.
Mine.
You traitor.
Thank you. She's making me hold her paw, by the way. Yeah, my dog's just so neglected, but yet she does this. Damn, I guess she hates me if she's doing this, right? Oh, when I went outside earlier, it had started flooding down there. Towards the dumpster area, it's flooding. So it'll be over here soon, probably. It's raining right now.
It's going to build up in the back, but I haven't gotten like dangerously high yet. Interesting, I'll start blocking people and people start leaving.
Because they don't want to be blocked. They want to be able to talk their shit.
No, they're just gonna complain about it, no matter anything they can complain about.
That name that just joined sounds awfully familiar.
Who?
Brittany Waldrop. No profile picture. Where do I remember them from?
I love how they keep going on fake accounts just to come in here. Mm-hmm.
Not much. He works UPS. And then I stay home with my babies and play games, clean up. And then I help the homeless and less fortunate in this area. Yeah, they're very happy. They love it here. Just imagine when we get enough money for a bigger house, like a house, not an apartment.
It'll
be a while before we get there.
Oh yeah, it'll be a while. Okay, we're still under lease here, so.
What is for dinner tonight? Whatever husband wants.
Hey, good question. I've been sitting here debating on liver.
Again?
What's that?
You had liver yesterday.
What's that?
What am I begging for today? I don't know. What do you want me to beg for? Fuck. At this point, what do y'all want me to beg for? I'll give y'all the entertainment shit. Yeah, we are in North Charleston, South Carolina. The weather is pretty bad here.
Michigan, yeah.
You're not far from us. I don't think. Are they?
Yeah.
They are?
They're up north.
Because I know 80% of America is getting this storm.
They're literally up above Kentucky. They're in the north. I know New York. I know...
She's asleep.
Well, kind of sort. I know a lot of the north is getting hit by snow.
It's raining harder. If you want to mute the TV, they can hear the rain.
And I have the remote.
It's over here. I can't get to it.
Over here where?
On the table. What? Hello?
Yeah, it's definitely coming down harder.
Yeah, we haven't had snow.
I haven't seen a really good snow in forever. But then again, I haven't really lived in areas where it really snows that much. Last time I seen a really, really good snow was in Colorado. That was a long time ago. I'd say give it about an hour of doing this and the parking lot will be flooded. We will literally be in the swamp.
I want to go check it again right now. Shit. Your hair stabbed at me. Yeah. Oh. I hear puddles. Is it flooded?
Not yet.
Is it getting there, though? Because it was when I was out there earlier. Towards the trash. The doom.
Oh! It's starting to in some areas of the parking lot.
What about over that way?
I couldn't tell.
In front.
But it's still early.
Are you gonna play?
I don't think you're going to be able to play.
I'll figure it out. Cold now because she got attention and some playtime. The sissy. She's getting attention. I got her up. It's warm when she's sleeping, though. Whenever she sleeps, it's warm. When she's awake, she's fine. But it's cold right now. Cold and wet.
Nothing's wrong. I'm just trying to figure out when I can play a game. Remove and general at this point.
You want a mama hostage?
No, I'm good. You missed all the bullshit earlier, though. Everybody kept coming and trying to say my dogs were neglected and abused. Trying to get me to get rid of my dogs is what they was doing. I ain't putting a blanket on my dog. Huh? If she wants a blanket, she can go to her doghouse and get under her own blanket.
Why would we need to put a blanket on the dog?
She's not cold. She's fine. I mean, I have one, but Luna's kind of laying on it.
Kind of a random comment.
Yeah, I can't. Luna, your asshole is on my foot.
Come here.
Let me stretch my legs out, baby girl, because you got me all. Okay.
You got her, now I got her.
Everyone wants me to put a blanket on you. You want a blanket?
I think she's comfy.
Extension? One tweet? Wind's picking up. Keep an eye on the weather. I don't know how to do that on here. Let me see if I can find something.
Somebody asked, what's going on here? Must be heading Delta Pencil. Who you ask? It's just a chill vibe, just chatting.
Wait, do I not have a... Oh, I do. National Weather Service. Is there a way to Zoom? Oh, shit.
Single mom of two says she's finally home.
That's good. High wind warning remains in effect until 10 p.m. this evening. What? South winds 25 to 35 mile per hour with gusts up to 60. Wind until 10 p.m. Damaging winds will blow down trees and power lines. Widespread power outages are expected. Travel will be difficult, especially for high profile vehicles. But somebody said that, that we had a tornado warning. That's what I'm trying to look for. I'm not seeing anything. No. Those make me sick. Oh, wait.
What? One of my bases destroyed?
Oh, damn.
What happened?
Been there. Storms, probably. Babe.
What?
We are under a tornado watch.
All of South Carolina as state braces for high winds.
That's what it says by the Post and Courier.
Oh, boy.
Tornado watch issued for nearly all of South Carolina as state braces for high winds.
Man, where is Panama Beach? Is that here in South Carolina?
A coastal flood advisory, high surf advisory, high wind warning, gale warning, river flood warning, and storm warning have been issued for the coastal reservoir. Yeah, the worst of it's going to hit between noon and 8 p.m. tonight. Well, so between now and 8 p.m., we're going to get the worst of it. Here's where it's at. We're under a tornado watch. I'm watching it right now. I don't know if this is live or not.
Okay. Well, I hope he makes it out.
How do I make this thing bigger? Can I not make it bigger? How do you find a live radar? That's what I want to know. It is bad. I'm trying to figure out, like... It's got to be flooding. I can hear literal water out there sloshing around.
Knowing the way this is area did last time.
Really?
What?
The neighbor.
Not if it's a tornado.
I don't pray, but I hope that everything goes...
I'll give them positive vibes.
Yeah, positive vibes and hopefulness towards their recuperation and recovery. My condolences. I'll send my support. Someone's calling me. Spam. It just came. It updated to spam, so.
No,
I do not pray. Hello? I guess I'll search it. If it gets bad, I don't know about your work tomorrow.
We'll have to see when that time gets here.
Oh my god, our building just shook. I shit you not. Did you feel it?
No.
Yeah, we are expecting tornadoes, according to that.
That's Charlotte, North Carolina.
Hmm? Where?
Or are you talking about this over
here? I'm the one that I'm on.
First morning, what a day.
North Carolina's under a state of emergency.
Why did TikTok get rid of the creator fund?
From what I understand, it is because a lot of people weren't really making as much money as they should have. And TikTok was taking more money than what the creators were making, if that makes sense. So they got rid of it, and I don't know if they came out with something better yet, but they're supposed to be coming out with something that's a little bit better for a little bit ways to make money on TikTok still, apart from the subscriptions and gifts. It's a vicious storm? Oh boy. Yeah, I don't know if we're under, are we under a state of emergency?
What the thing?
This is the only one that's live, but that's covering blizzards and tornadoes. I wish I could sit up. I'm comfy.
I didn't even realize you left me.
Why can't I hear anything?
It's on mute.
I don't have the remote. You do. That's what you get.
You let me be.
You drop that, Reese, sir. That's all you eat. What's going on in the ocean?
Juice, nader juice, whatever you want to call it. So if that's right here, right now, and it moves off to the north and east, it's at least going to flip the eastern side.
Yeah, I heard.
North Carolina. And
it ain't fully hit us yet. Look.
We'll have to be right in the middle of that.
We're just getting
tornado. So anywhere in
tornado warning.
Could be
in Florida.
Position to see supercells and tornadoes today. As everything moves on to the
There's four warnings.
Well, it's definitely tornado season.
Wait. North Carolina as well. Cumberland County, Hillsborough County, Pasco County, Pinellas County, Marion County, Putnam County, Montgomery County, Stanley County. I don't see anything about us yet. Oh, wait. Oh, damn, yeah.
Yeah, still pretty surprised they haven't issued.
Bros fucking zoomed in and there was a place called McDonald. Yeah, I heard.
We've still got that tornado warning for Palm Harbor and East Lake. The area of rotation is now on land, so if we've got a tornado, it's happening now. Next in line is going to be Highland Lakes and East Lake. Take shelter immediately. St. Petersburg, we could be having a problem with one of these little areas of rotation over the next little bit. So get ready for potentially a new tornado warning in the St. Petersburg area, south and west of Tampa.
Yes, Florida. Yeah, actually, yeah.
Boy. A new tornado warning in Florida. We're going to get to that in just
for
a second.
Clay County, Duval County, St. Johns County, Florida. Clay County, Florida. Duval County, Florida. St. Johns County, Florida. You guys have a tornado warning. There's a tornado on the ground.
Now, southeast, this includes Jacksonville Beach, Ponte Verde Beach, Bayard, and Fruit Cove. We've got a new tornado warning for an actual.
His voice is like super low.
Rotation, a clear hook here. We might have a tornado forming just south of Fruit Cove, moving up towards Bayard. Take shelter immediately. If you are in, what is that, St. John's or Duval or Clay Counties in Florida. Mama says, bring on the snow in Wisconsin. Jake is ready. He's got the yellow meter, a.k.a. the fancy yardstick. He's got the milk. He's got the bread. He's got the personal, non-perishable food supply. And big plans to live stream Ryan Hall this afternoon. That's awesome.
That's sad.
The milk
21.
And the bread is the most important thing. You've got to fix yourself a nice milk sandwich.
That's good.
If it snows. That's what I always say.
Pinellas County, Florida, severe thunderstorm warning for you guys. It was just issued.
The count for the Hotel 6 hours ago was 21 people.
And we thought Sharknado was a joke. I'm telling you. big supercell out in the ocean that we saw earlier. If that was definitely capable of lofting sharks into the air. No doubt about it.
Glad that I'm no longer in Marion County, Florida. They have a tornado warning.
Chandra, you should figure out how we're going to do the giveaway. Like, we can do a random name thing digitally, or like, we can put all the names in a hat. Whatever you think we should do.
Is it flooding?
I haven't checked.
What are you guys talking about? Why else would you get milk and bread? Milk sandwiches, duh. It's classic. It's a classic wintertime snack. Are you guys crazy right now? Or are we going to pick? I don't know. I was just thinking it would be nice to have something visual. Some sort of suspense thing, you know? So, yeah, that works. If you can, like, put all the names in that and then send me a link or something, that would be great. But I would like to push the button. You know what I mean? I would like to show.
There's a little bit of water rise, but nothing dangerous.
Not yet, anyway.
Well, it's not actually.
You came in and the wind just said, fuck you, to the building.
It's also not, like, pouring down rain right now.
Live, Bryce Shelton, Cottageville, South Carolina, up at the top. Can I sit up? Don't you wiggle wag your tail at me, ma'am.
All right, we got an update from the pugs, too. Looks like 5 y'alls of mineral points so far in Wisconsin. Thank you for that. This one, this little supercell that could, is getting too dangerously close to land, and I'm not seeing it weaken as much as some of the other ones, so let's hope for a change there.
Somerton, South Carolina.
New York is...
Myrtle Beach is up there.
That's Wisconsin.
Yeah, you can submit a submission in Canada. Remember, if you got yourself a fancy yardstick, a yard meter.
In Florida.
Or if you don't, if you want to send in a snow measurement, send it to me on Twitter at Ryan Hall, y'all, or pick
some on the line. We're getting all the rain. They're getting all the snow.
Is going to be entered to win $1,000 at the end of the stream.
Huh?
Once again, there's no other place you can watch the weather and win money for free.
Lee County, South Carolina is getting close.
Why do I keep saying that? I don't know. I just feel like it's...
Lee County and Chesterfield, South Carolina has a severe thunderstorm warning right now.
And, of course, Kenzie, our merch person. And
Darlington County, Dillon, Florence, and Marlboro County, South Carolina.
Oh, we've been through St. John's.
If you don't have a yellow meter and you feel like you're missing out right now, there are more snowstorms coming, and you can get one right
now. A new tornado warning has been issued.
But before we do
Marion County, Florida, and Putnam County, Florida, new tornado warning.
And hopefully the next time we do this and we're talking about snow and we're having fun and stuff, we're not also covering life-threatening storms.
Kershaw, Lancaster County.
Laid back whenever
it's just snow. As well in South Carolina and Chesterfield County. Severe thunderstorm.
So, my goodness, sorry. New tornado warning. Down here in Florida does include Wilaka and Pomona Park. There's your rotation. It's weak, but
a
it's
new
there.
Tornado warning
take
has been issued
for the next
Bladen County, North Carolina, and Robeson County, North Carolina. Tornado
this
warning indicated.
In North Carolina. And it's okay, here we go. This is for the Lumberton storm, the one that we've been talking about for a while now. Finally got a tornado warning on it, and it looks like the rotation is picking up here near Saddle Tree. and it's going to ride up I-95. It'll probably cross I-95 within the next 5 minutes and then move up there towards Rosier Sidings and St. Paul's. You're in St. Paul's in South Carolina. You need to be taking shelter right now. Oh, look at that. These are our supercells that are approaching Oak Island now. And then this is that
Oak Island
tornado.
Mm-hmm.
Don't be scared, be prepared.
Can you answer? Somebody want to know what's going on.
Snow absolutely can be life-threatening. You're right.
We're just watching the weather.
It's just, it feels like the stakes are higher.
Make sure, turn the bedroom light off. We don't need it.
There's a lot of, storms passing through.
Most of the time in a snow situation.
Thunderstorms.
Not necessarily enjoying it.
Snowstorms.
You know, they're there to see it and understand.
So we're watching it
live.
Can
I please have that lint roller?
Oh, yeah, sorry, I forgot.
Her hair kind of itches me, and I don't know why. Dog hair and shit like that, it just the shit right out of me. Spirit Thunderstorm warning, Flagler Man. County, Florida, Marion County, Florida, Putnam County, Florida, St. John's County, Florida. What are they talking about? Donations. Are they talking about my Amazon wish list for the homeless and the less fortunate and stuff? I'm not asking for it, but if you want to, you can.
That's more optional than us asking. We're not asking for it, but it is optional. That's your discretion.
What was that? The dogs just freaked out.
Yeah, the rotation is looking a little bit more serious now over here towards St. Paul's. So get ready. Once again, take shelter over there in South Carolina. Also, continuing to look at our big-time supercells out here in the ocean, the ones that are in the boat. This one is, it's getting close.
I have to get a new one to get all her hair off.
The more I look at it, the more I do realize that it is weakening. Like the rotation.
Don't eat it, numbnut.
So hopefully this will do another thing.
Try and get your hair off of me.
Doesn't, for whatever reason, it doesn't make it into the UA.
Huh?
Fuck.
What do you mean?
Here right now, but.
I don't know what they're talking
things,
about.
They're monsters. I mean, these are producing huge tornadoes out here. Over
most
here.
People that give me their stuff don't want to go to Goodwill because
they
keep
get
getting their
land,
stuff thrown away and Goodwill won't accept some of it.
And I think it's because they're moving out of the
The
instability axis is moving closer to
the this came in a donation. Don't come at me, bro.
But
I got dogs that shed.
Approaching fast. It's this cold front. So once the cold front comes through, it sweeps everything out of the way. So I'm hoping
that
the instability stays just out to sea the entire time and it misses everything.
But still ain't got it all off of me. She shed so much. Yeah, can you go down there? Huh? Get in there with Sissy. Real quick. Maybe Mama can bring
you. Can you explain your comment?
Alright, so our storm near Lumberton that produced that is now, I believe, producing a tornado might be
trying to spin up
a little bit of a correlation coefficient drop there. A little bit of a sign of a confirmed tornado.
I can't get this hair off me for shit.
Likely have a tornado
y'all
on
see it?
A new
tornado
towards,
has been
in
Marion County,
Fortneck and Oakland in South Carolina. Oakland in newest tornado warning is back down here in Florida. What? Don't ask me.
Oh, I know.
watching.
I guess.
Yeah.
We, there is some rotation here. Yeah. Listen, this is
don't
a
not sure what you're
taking it seriously.
I don't know what they're talking about.
In there, but the National Weather Service believes, for some reason, that this storm is especially capable of producing a tornado, and we need to, you know, obviously, we need to take heed of their warnings and take shelter in Bellevue Heights, Bellevue, East Silver Spring Shore, Stark's Ferry, and Wood and Lakes in Florida. At least for the next 24 minutes, okay? There's definitely some disturbances. There's some instability. There's some changing winds out here in this part of the storm. So we've got to watch that closely as it moves up this way. Yeah.
He doesn't exist.
A new tornado warning has been issued.
We don't believe.
Cumberland County, North Carolina, Harnett County, North Carolina, Sampson County, North Carolina, you guys are under a tornado warning. Please seek shelter.
Tornado warning too.
Yeah.
And it looks to me like that's mostly a continuation of the of the warning for the storm that we're to here. I believe there's a chance that a tornado
I'm an atheist,
is going through
so, yeah.
St. Paul's right now. Or just went through St. Paul's. And now it's moving off to the north and east. Maybe towards Fayetteville. Let me play this out here.
My dragon
likely
fruit.
Likely going to go just to Fayetteville. But Fayetteville takes shelter anyways.
And that's completely you.
Another little storm here.
Hate and not believing are two different things. I don't mind people who have.
Most
believe.
Importantly,
I'm
I think
Methodist.
Grace Creek, Cedar Creek, Stenton. Bethany Crossroads, Hayes Mill.
I was actually raised Methodist, actually.
I was raised Southern Baptist.
South Carolina, I think you guys need to be taking
I've been a Southern Baptist, Methodist.
What?
This is somewhat of a discreet supercell here.
My mom was Methodist. I think she still is.
I'm checking outside again?
No, I'm getting a dragon fruit.
Oh. And a spoon. I can eat it because I don't think you can eat the skin of a dragon fruit.
I don't know. All right, here you go.
Sometimes I, you know, we have these little side conversations and I look back at chat like after I talked about tornado warning or something and I'm so confused. Like, why are people talking about milk and bread and grilled cheese sandwiches and but it brings me back to Ty Cause. Thank you for the 5 gifted memberships.
Yeah, they're $5. Well, 4 something here, but. And they go fast in at our Walmart. Oh,
we're
my God.
To 4 inches of snow now in northeast Wisconsin.
I couldn't get them last month. They were out.
It's going to keep coming. Keep us updated.
I got 1 this month, so I'm just eating the rest of it right now.
Fayetteville, North Carolina. Yeah.
The white
snow.
Ones? These ones?
You're about to have.
Are you talking about the ones that are pink on the inside?
Tornado up in there. So you better get shelter if you haven't got there already. Yeah, you are under a tornado warning right now in Fayetteville, North Carolina. But yeah, it's getting awfully windy out
my
there.
My watermelon was $7. Almost 8.
It's raining.
Babe. It
looks like there's at least a half a yellow of mud out there.
What?
I shit you not. It sounded like something just hit the roof.
That was thunder.
Bro paused on screen too, like the fuck? No, I heard it that way. What does it look like outside?
What's on there? Yellow ones?
Mm-hmm.
God damn.
Says,
yeah, I haven't been able to get the pink ones on the inside except frozen.
Years, this may collect a small amount of water, but never this.
They were out of the frozen ones.
Not normal at all.
At Walmart.
This is so. this is a pretty significant landing for this part of the world.
Right now it's pretty much drizzling.
Now the neighbor's blasting their music.
Member, let's see here, Matthew Casey's been a member for 15 months. Says please check on Venice. I mean, 15 months, that's the least I can do. Venice, Italy? Oh, Florida. So Venice is about to get smacked by this line of storms that we've been tracking here. This is the one that goes plumb down to Mexico. Okay.
Yeah, I haven't had these in a while, so I figured I would get one. I still got money left over. It's all good.
This is definitely going to hit Venice. Now, what does that mean? More than likely, all it means is some
new tornado warning on our windows.
Duval County and St. Johns County, Florida. New tornado warning.
There's also a very small chance that we get a tornado as well. And for example, the same line is hitting up to your north in Tampa right now. And Tampa was just
a new tornado warning has been issued.
Thanks to this area of rotation here near Pinellas Park. So yeah, Tampa, Florida now is under a tornado warning. Take shelter now. There's your rotation right here. If there's a tornado, it's happening somewhere near Pinellas Park.
It's raining like hard outside right now.
I wouldn't listen to that though.
Pomelo.
Said you doubted the predictions for Florida earlier. No, I didn't understand why there was already a state of emergency. I guess I don't really understand what is really the point. Like, what even is a state of emergency? Like, what does it do? Because, you know, usually you hear about that after the storm happens, and there had been no storms that hit in this part of Florida yet. And I still to this. I don't
I don't really like grapefruits that much, but
In the panhandle of Florida, it's going to happen down here.
I'm trying to find out about here.
Supercell that is approaching North Carolina from the ocean here is continuing to look interesting, to say the least. I understand, like, the vague statements, like, it helps with funds and it makes us mobilized and all this stuff.
A new tornado warning has been
issued. Sumter County and Lee County, South Carolina has a tornado.
Like, why did they need it? If that storm hadn't
been. I love avocados. Now I need to add avocados to my list for tomorrow.
If the answer very well could be like, hey, they didn't. But it's
Charleston County, Berkeley County, Colleton County, Dorchester County, South Carolina, severe thunderstorm warning considerable.
Update on our tornado warning up here near Florence, South Carolina. I think that's
in Florence has tornado.
Sorry, I'm getting my states.
No, my nephew's in Sumter. Be right back. Please check in on him.
Yeah, a little bit of rotation here near Maysville, St. Charles, Elliott, and Cypress Cross.
Putnam County, Florida, St. Johns County, Florida, severe thunderstorm warning.
There's definitely a possibility for a tornado to happen here very soon, but I don't see an imminent
threat. I'm showing Sumter right now. Sumter and Florence has a tornado
as
warning.
As I see for the storm that is approaching Fayetteville, South Carolina.
Brunswick County, North Carolina, and somewhere
North Carolina. My bad. I'm getting Florence and Fayetteville, North Carolina, South Carolina mixed up. Fayetteville, North Carolina, Florence, South Carolina.
There!
Is our windows about to break?
No, chill.
Dude, I'm flipping out now. I don't like this.
Yes, you are. Chill. You're acting like my mother.
I don't like it. Let's go see what it looks like.
A lot of people are asking for more detail about the St. Petersburg.
Okay, I'm trying to.
There's not a lot to do.
I'm trying to maneuver. I can't get up.
A little bit of rotation a moment ago.
Hang on, wait for me.
This is likely
I'm trying to show outside. Maybe it'll let me flip my camera. Yo! The camera. Yeah, it's coming up. The water's coming up. Slowly. Oh my god. See, look, it's coming up this way. Babe, come look at the power lines. We might. You got candles ready? It's yeah, I'm home again. Come back in, the wind almost took me down.
The governor's been watching Ryan Hall.
Sure anything about us? Ow!
No.
That, I mean, it happens. You definitely know some governors out there who are buying all the watchers.
Oh, and over here, this side, it's flooded. And getting worse. Just so y'all can hear the rain. Have mochi. Oh, shit. Okay, who brought dog food up here? Okay, I don't know where my charger went, but it's okay, I guess. I'm freezing, I'm sorry.
Yeah, you went a little bit too far for the Wi-Fi.
It's probably because of the wind. The wind is crazy. They're in summertime, South Carolina. Them palm fields are they gonna break over there in Myrtle Beach?
A new tornado warning has been issued.
Brunswick County and New Hanover County, North Carolina. Where'd he go?
Then he gotta step away for a minute.
Oh. So right now we're looking at the Myrtle Beach area. I wish he would scroll down a bit before he stepped away so I can look here.
A new tornado watch has been issued.
Dublin County, North Carolina. Greene County, Lenoir County, North Carolina. A tornado watch. You guys have a tornado watch. I'm going to have to let these sit for a minute before I eat one.